Who all votes not to cut programs and positions? Raise your hand.